ఒక్క వీడియో ఇంగ్లీష్లో ఎందుకు చెప్పానంటే కొంతమంది వేరే వాళ్ళు రివ్యూ కోసం వెతికే వాళ్ళు ఉంటారు కదా, సో వాళ్ళకు యూజ్ అవుద్దని ఇంగ్లీష్లో మాట్లాడడం జరిగింది. అంతేగాని ఓకే లెట్స్, ఐ హవ్ డిసైడెడ్ టు రివ్యూ ద మొబైల్ గింబల్ దట్ ఐ హవ్ రిసీవ్డ్ ఫ్లాగ్ ప్యాకెట్. ఐ లెట్ మై నీస్ ఓపెన్ ద బాక్స్, ఇట్స్ ఆల్రెడీ ఓపెన్ బట్ ఐ జస్ట్ వాంటెడ్ టు రివ్యూ ఇట్. సో వీ హ్యావ్ రిసీవ్డ్ one bag to keep the gimbal, and we also received the user guide, quick starter guide to understand how it works and quickly set up. Let's see what more we got. This is some kind of contact information, and this is the warranty card for 1 year. We also got a tripod stand which you can attach it to the gimbal. It will act as extension, and also you can keep it on the table for a stable view. I'll show it to you when I set up everything. And then I also got a USB charger for charging purpose. And then this is the vlog packet gimbal folded. So it's like a very tiny in size, and you can keep it in your pocket, and it's very much easy to carry while you are traveling or walking on a road. It's not like a big in size, so that you can just simply keep it in your pocket, and whenever you want you can pick it out and start using it. Before we set up, we'll just look at the user manual. It's like very lengthy, like around 18 parts are there, and it's too much boring to go each one by one, so I'll just quickly show you the gimbal itself, then how to set up. So milki id betto attach as tripod betesi. So you can attach the tripod to the gimbal at the bottom. There will be a screw. I don't think she will be able to do it, but she did it here. So now the tripod extension has been attached with a screw, so it will be able to hold the gimbal on a table. Just open it, open the legs, so three legs. Once you open these three legs, you can keep it on any table or any smooth surface, so that you can start using it without any vibrations or shaking. Okay, so that's how you set up the tripod stand. Technical blog. So before you start using the gimbal, please fully charge the battery before powering on the gimbal for the first time. And if the power is too low, the red light here will flash every 5 seconds, so that indicates the gimbal needs charging. And also when not in use, power up the gimbal so it will save some power. Unlock the 3-axis clamp before powering on the gimbal. So it will be like all locks should be unlocked. There are some locks, I'll show you. These are the locks. You should not lock it while using the gimbal. So these are the locks, and there is another lock which controls the movement in each axis. You should unlock all the axes before you install your mobile cam on the gimbal. And while you are switching from portrait mode to landscape mode, the gimbal should be in unlocked mode, because if you try to switch from portrait mode to landscape mode while it is unlocked, it will screw up. Okay, so I'll be showing how to set up mobile on the gimbal. So this is my old mobile. I will be setting. Before you set up the mobile, you just need to remove any pouches or any mobile pads. So always keep the vlog packet brand name upper side, and then you have to open the clamp, and then you just need to press it the opposite side, and make sure the mobile is in center position. Mobile should be aligned in center position so that gimbal can easily hold the mobile without any weight imbalances. Okay, it's not still in center. Let me just align it. So that's how we have installed the mobile on the gimbal. So let me quickly start it. So once I start it, it comes into the wide angle mode. The gimbal app, so it takes some time. I'll quickly resume video recording again. It is installed now. Let me quickly open the app. And before you connect the app, let me close everything. And you have to connect the gimbal to the mobile via Bluetooth. So let me quickly switch on the Bluetooth. So we have opened the gimbal app. Now let's start recording. You know, it's super shaky. Gimbal shutdown warning. So it seems we are out of power. I'll resume the video. I'll be showing one footage which I have captured with the gimbal. So I've already installed the gimbal app on my old mobile, but I'll be shooting with the new mobile because the video quality is pretty good in new mobile than the old one. So I'll be just removing and plugging the new mobile, and I'll be showing the footage directly instead of with this mobile. So I'll be walking to see if the footage is still shaking with the gimbal. So this is pretty much good with the gimbal within budget. I can see the footage is not shaking even though I'm walking quite fast. So saripoddi manaki manakunna interest ki ee mobile gimbal chaalu prasthaniki. सो ई गिंबल नेनु एक्चुअल अमेज़न लो तीसुकुन्नानु वितिन बजेट इदि बिगिनर्स की गानी प्रस्तुतम एवरैना वीडियो शूटिंग की वाल इंट्रेस्ट उन्न वाल की चाला यूज़फुल नेनु आ प्रोडक्ट लिंक वीडियो डिस्क्रिप्शन लो इच्चानु एवरैना इंट्रेस्ट उन्न वाल उंटे मीरु आ लिंक द्वारा कोनुक्कोवच्चु.